I picked the subject because I really enjoyed it in year 7, 8, and 9. I think the teachers really pushed me to do it. And I really liked how it's not just about environmental, it's about economic, environmental, social, it's like everything in one.
Because I really liked it in year 9 and I thought it'd be a good option.
Same. I really enjoyed
it. Because the teacher in year 9 helped me pick it, but then she left, so I still chose and
exactly
picked it.
Well, we cover a lot of, first thing we covered was environmental, which was like coastal management. So how the waves destroy coasts and hills, and then how it can build up on that, how we can protect ourselves from our world becoming all ocean.
Urban landscapes and
coastal management, urban areas and the world.
We did a lot of studying like cities, so we did Mumbai and London, and I found both of them really interesting, and so yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Definitely the amount of material it is and how much context it has.
Yep.
I find the difficult part the statistics and like memorizing all the facts, because you can't just make it up, obviously.
I think you have to use a variety of skills, which is quite difficult but also rewarding at the same time.
Be organized.
Have a good pencil case.
Organized and have a good pencil case.
Memorizing all the terms, and you have to change your vocab from things like poor to deprived, and rich to
affluent.
It's like,
yeah,
it's a lot more than what it used to be.
Having so much work constantly, never
yeah,
a break in lesson,
and
a lot of homework.
Yeah.
A lot of homework.
Honestly, I don't think it's that frustrating. I really enjoy the lessons, so yeah.
Shout out to our teacher. Only GCC teacher geography.
Jimmy Blocks.
Jimmy Blocksage.
The teacher is definitely a great teacher.
Don't cut that part out.
Great teacher, and keeps our lessons active and fun.
And fun.
As he starts singing Skepta.
The most enjoyable thing about it is getting to explain it yourself, because I find like learning it is also fun, because you have all these different materials you have to learn it from. It's really independent. It's like they just give you facts. You gotta find it. If you have questions, you ask, and then you can find different ways of learning it. Songs, flashcards, tests. It's all really like open. It's all about you. It's the way you learn. That's how you remember it.
Well, you could become a
teacher,
a geography teacher, and you could
a guy that can predict natural hazards.
So you can go into fields such as like meteorology, which is studying the weather. And that's quite a lot of the topics that we do in geography.
You can go into law and the government, because you learn about a lot of economical development in different countries, and you can learn how to help them.
Also, you could possibly go into like geology or stuff, because you're always learning about rock formations and like coastal erosion and things like that.
And geography teacher, very open.
I knew it was going to be a lot of work.
I thought it was actually going to be harder.
It's a lot more free than I expected, because the teachers treat you as adults now, or like they let you be more independent, so you get to pick the way you want to do it.
Yeah, pretty much. I think it's what I thought it would be. It's really enjoyable. I still really like it. So yeah.
Take it.
Definitely,
yes,
if
of course.
If you can
be organized, then yeah.